sure you want to do this? Dennis was murdered, and the report on Nick's crash doesn't sit right with me. I need to know what really happened to Nick. Suit yourself. Just be careful. This is the place. Nick, I'll get to the bottom of this. First, gather the clues. Cold, hard, plain facts. It's the only way I'll know what really happened. Debris from Nick's car. The police didn't clean up very well. The car went up like kindling. It was pretty intense, judging the damages to the area. The bark got badly burned. Must be where Nick crashed. Two of the road signs were torn out. Did Nick's car do that? The fire shouldn't have been able to spread that far. That piece of wood must be from one of the damaged road signs. No skid marks, no trace of sudden braking. The tire tracks clearly show where Nick's car went off the road. These road signs are intact. Not a scratch on them. Maybe Nick tried to avoid this log. It's a bit far from the road. An animal came through here. Maybe that's what surprised Nick. But the tracks don't reach the road. Fuel stain. From Nick's car? Was it leaking fuel? Nick took this turn every day. It shouldn't have surprised him. That's all the information I need. Time to put everything together. The report states Nick was driving under the influence of alcohol. Was startled by an animal. And drove through a road sign before crashing into a tree. Things don't add up. But Nick's car did burn. I know that. Only one simulation fits the evidence. The police report was wrong. Hit me so hard. I already suspected. There's a difference between suspecting and knowing. The report is wrong. This was a murder. You gonna call Anna? Tell her what you found? Is that even a good idea? She'll have to know eventually. You're right. Better tell her now. Anna, I...
Sam, I was just about to call you.
What's happening?
Someone broke into my house. I'm fine. My dad's here with me, but the place is a mess, Sam. Could you come? On top of everything else, this is all too...
Of course, I'm on my way. You didn't tell her. Not the right time. Couldn't agree more.